The attack happened in broad daylight between 9 a.m. and 1 p.m. on September 4. Victim, 14, was taken to a haven and is being assisted by specialist officers. Anyone with any information should call Met Police on 0778-9926-065 by Lara Kia for Mail in Line published 0732EDT. 16 September 2017 updated 0836 EDT. 16 September 2017 A 14-year-old schoolgirl was raped in a park in a horrendous daytime attack. The teenager was assaulted by a man in a secluded area of Avery Hill Park in southeast London between 9 a.m. and 1 p.m. on September 4. The Metropolitan Police's Child Abuse and Sexual Offences Command are still looking for the attacker, and no arrests have been made. The victim is currently being supported by specialist officers. The attacker's suspect pictured is still on the loose. Met Police have released CCTV images in a bid to find him. He is believed to have raped the schoolgirl between 9 a.m. and 1 p.m. on September 4 in a southeast London park. Police described the suspect as a black man, believed to be in his 20s. He is slim with short black hair and a mustache. He was last seen wearing sand-colored combat trousers, dark blue shoes, and sunglasses with black round lenses and carrying a gray drawstring bag. The Met have released CCTV images of him in a bid for information about the attack. DC Mark Azariah from the Child Abuse and Sexual Offences Command said this was a horrendous attack on a vulnerable girl in the middle of the day. If you were in and around the area and saw anyone matching the description of the suspect or saw anything suspicious, I would urge you to get in touch. Likewise, if you have information about the man wanted for questioning as a result of the images released today, my team are waiting for your call. Any witnesses or anyone with information that could assist police are asked to call 0778-9926-065 or mark.azariah@met.pnn.police.uk or Crime Stoppers anonymously on 0800-555-111. He is described as black, in his 20s, slim, with short black hair and a mustache, and was last seen wearing sand-colored trousers and dark blue shoes.